we're going to talk about some of the things that you can do to finalize a workbook. It's a good idea to do these things if you're going to be sending it out or publishing it. Just like with any document, you should spell check your workbooks. Even if you mostly just have numbers, you probably have headers or other text that could have spelling errors. Just go to the Review tab, and then click Spelling. If you've used Microsoft Word, the spell check works the same way, and it gives you several different options for each misspelled word. In this case, the spell check caught the word Geb, which is the name of this company. So that's not actually a misspelling, and I'm going to add it to the dictionary so it won't come up as an error again. Now, this is a misspelled word, so I'll select the word I want from the list of suggestions, and then click Change. If it asks you if you want to continue checking at the beginning of the sheet, click Yes so it'll check the whole sheet. And here's another misspelling. And that's it. The next thing I'm going to do is inspect this workbook. This will tell me whether there is hidden information that I need to remove. Click the File tab, and then go to Check for Issues, and Inspect Document. If you have unsaved changes in your workbook, you'll see this message, and you can just click Yes to save it. You can just leave all of these boxes checked, and then click Inspect. It looks like the document inspector did find some information because there is an exclamation point here. Now, you don't have to remove this information. You can just use the document inspector to see what it finds, but generally it's just going to be things like the author's name or the printer properties. I'm going to remove it because the people that I'm sending this file to don't really need to have this information. Then you can close this window. The last thing I'm going to do is protect this workbook. Go to Protect Workbook, and you have several different options. Some of them offer stronger protection, such as Encrypt with Password, which is good for really important or sensitive workbooks, but I don't need that much security for this one, so I'm going to select Mark as Final, which will discourage people from editing it, and also let them know that it's the final version. Then click OK. And click OK again. Now, when somebody opens the file, they'll see this bar at the top of the window, and they won't be able to type or delete anything. However, if somebody needs to edit the workbook, they can just click Edit Anyway. That means this isn't providing actual security, but it does keep people from accidentally changing or deleting something. And if you need stronger security, you'll need to choose one of the other options. So this workbook is finalized now, and I'm ready to send it out.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.